If AI collects your data in a forest, and no one's around to watch it, what happens?